Ladies and gentlemen, the ex-Army Chief of Staff, as well as the ex-President of Pakistan, the Islamic Republic of Pakistan, General Retired Pervez Musharraf, died in Dubai. Rest in eternal peace. So we have lost one of our greatest leaders in Pakistan, who made Pakistan towards progress, prosperity, and that's it. So, sorry, Pakistan. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the ex-Army Chief of Staff.